Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. For this festive season, here is the quick and easy barfi for all sweet lovers out there. Let's start. In a pan goes 3.5 cups of desiccated coconut powder, roasted for 1 to 2 minutes on a medium flame. We don't want this to turn brown, 1 to 2 minutes will do the job. Then goes our second ingredient, a can of sweet condensed milk, around 400 grams. Give it a good mix. At this stage, if you like, you can add cardamom powder or any nuts of your choice like cashews, almonds, and mix it well till everything comes together. All done. Now transfer this mixture to the tray greased with ghee. Spread it evenly and refrigerate for 30 minutes. Now cut it into pieces and our coconut barfi is ready to enjoy. Do try it at home and let me know in the comment section below. If you liked my video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Till then, bye!